30 years ago, Yogi Bhajan brought back from India the Peepul tree. Students traveling with him described the tree as just a little stick. Yogiji planted this stick in the alley behind 1622 Pruce Road, which is the building adjacent to Guru Ram Das Ashram. Here is what Yogiji said about the Peepul tree. There is a tree called Peepul. It has one quality than other trees. It is not a sandalwood tree. It does not give you the best fragrance, but it gives you the best of life. If you're ever sick, put a person at night and day under a peepul tree, and he will heal. Because peepul tree is one tree which omits oxygen 24 hours. It eats carbon dioxide and all other gases and creates an aroma or aura of oxygen. This is very healthy for human body. Yogiji also said, the peepul tree is a pure oxygen machine. It is worshipped. He also said that the banyan sap from the peepul tree is good for prostate problems. And if you are bad in bed, it is a good thing to use. At the time, Yogiji lived behind the ashram and probably wanted the healing oxygen and energy the tree produced to be available to him and all who would visit Guru Ram Das Ashram. The stick has grown into a beautiful, magnificent tree. The peepul tree is actually on the property of 1622 Pruce, which is adjacent to Guru Ram Das Ashram. When 1622 Pruce became available to purchase, the Guru Ram Das Ashram community chose to put the down payment down and begin to purchase the property. With a vision, when funds are raised, to convert the first floor of the duplex into a study center, a library, virtual classroom, meeting rooms, and a museum of the history of Sikh Dharma in the West. The second floor will provide a place to stay for guests, students, and visitors. Plan to purchase Guru Ram Das Nivas, as it is now known, was motivated by the need to preserve and protect the legacy of the peepul tree, as well as adding to the legacy and historic significance of Guru Ram Das Ashram. we are inviting all students, friends and family to come visit and experience the Peepul Tree and Guru Ram Das Ashram, and to help preserve and build the legacy of Peepul Tree. Ram Das Ashram by making a one-time donation or a monthly pledge so we can pay down the mortgage of the Nivas and fulfill the vision of the future of Guru Ram Das Ashram, the Nivas, and preserve and protect the Peepul Tree. Information, please call Dave Akar, the community coordinator, at 310-201-0954. And to learn more about how Guru Ram Das Ashram serves the community and the world, please visit our website at www.gururamdasashram.org. Blessings to all. Thank you. Sadhana.